Couldn't I stumble? Watch my world crumble. Sometimes you eat dirt. You live it, you lose. This is Rena, and today I'm going to be sharing, guys, my recent makeup that I've been doing, and it's kind of shifting towards fall because it's almost end of summer. And yay, that's really happy for me because I like autumn the most. And for my fall makeup, I use a lot of colors, and today I'm gonna be showing you guys some my makeup that I use a lot of pink, and one of them is this eyebrow coloring, and I'm going to be showing you guys later, but my eyebrow is currently pink, and this product makes your eyebrows look pink. And they also give you other colors like blue and green, and I also have green, but I couldn't find it, but I used pink. And other than my eyebrows, I also used a really dark pink for my lips and for my cheeks, and it's really hard to see, but this part, not this one, for the lips, I used this color tint, and I also put it on my cheeks and my lips so that the color matches. So that's kind of what I change for fall makeup. And yeah, my clothes and my hair is a bit different. I leave it down, and I also use a lot of red or brown in my fashion. So I'm gonna be sharing you guys those. And yeah, that's pretty much all for my fall inspiring makeup. So I hope you like it, and see you.
So first I'm gonna start off with this base makeup, and this one is a base from Covermark, and though it doesn't have so much protective against the sun, it's almost end of summer, so the UV is getting weaker, so I'm kind of shifting towards the coverage. And this one is a CC cream from Bourjois, and I'm spreading it using a brush to make the layer as thin as possible. Next, I'm going to be concealing my dark circles, and this one, there's not much change compared to summer makeup, but I'm just spreading it and making the layer very thin so that it doesn't fall out. Can't put out this flame. I got fire under my feet, and I feel it in my heartbeat. Oh, you can put out these flames, you can keep it. So next I'm going to be doing my eyeshadow, and this eyeshadow from Bobbi Brown is super natural and nice, and I'm using this color as the base and putting it all over my eyelid, especially the crease. So I am also putting it a little bit under my eyes and doing the same thing to the other side. After that, I'm mixing the two colors from a palette from Maybelline, and the dark brown and the gold, and putting it on my crease and my under V's. I'm also putting it on the inner part of my crease and emphasizing my double eyelid. And I'm doing the same thing to the other side as well as under my eyes. After putting this dark color into my crease, I took this gold color to blend everything in to make this smoky looking, to make it kind of fallish and nice. After that, I'm taking the first eyeshadow to create this nose shadow, and I'm kind of pulling it from my eyebrows to the very bottom of my nose. After that, I'm using this eyeline pencil from CanMake to color in my waterline to make my eyes look bigger, and I shared this product with you in the previous video, so check it out if you haven't. Next, I am using this eyeliner. It's a really dark brown color and kind of putting it on my lid and winging it upwards so that it creates this super nice wing and a cat wingy style. Cat eye, how do I call it? I call it a cat eye, so yeah, I create this cat eye looking and made my eyes a bit dramatic than usual. I'm using this eyelid glue, and this is something that Japanese girls use a lot to create a double eyelid, and we put it on our eyelid and kind of glue it together so that it creates this double eye. And I'm using this to put it on my eyeliner to keep this eyeliner stay the entire day. It's really different to do this and not do this because it stays on the it makes the eyeliner stay the entire day and keep it. And I'm using this glitter from MAC to color in my cheer bags and also highlighting other parts. And here I am coloring in my eyebrows as usual, and yeah, I'm gonna be adding a little bit of, you know, a pink into this later, so keep tuned and yeah. So here's the second trick, and I'm going to be coloring my eyebrows with this pink mascara, and as you see, it really really makes your eyebrows pigmented, and this pink color is really cute and nice, and it also matches with my cheeks and my lipstick, so I'm really loving it recently. So now I'm going to be doing my lips, and this lipstick is a tinting it's from Korea, and I'm just kind of tapping it on my lips, and I'm not like directly putting it on because the color is really really strong. So I'm just kind of patting it, and here I'm also using it as a cheek right under my eyes so that it matches and fits the entire makeup together. And then I'm finishing off my entire makeup using this powder. I am just using a brush and putting it on as light as possible. And last but not least, I'm putting on mascara on my under lashes. And since I have eyelash extension on my upper lashes, I'm not putting it on my upper lashes. And that's pretty much all for my eye makeup and my entire makeup. So here I'm going to be sharing guys my super easy hairstyle, and since I have my eyes winged a lot, I'm going to be creating a cat ear-ish hairstyle, and here I'm just twisting my hair a bit and securing it with a bobby pin, and I'm doing the same thing with the other side, and that's pretty much all for the entire hairstyle. Oh, I just kind of curled my hair slightly with a iron, and the way I curl it, I also shared it in the previous video, so please check it out. And that's pretty much all for my hairs. So next I'm going to show you guys my outfit, and this is super easy. I'm just putting on this is my boyfriend t-shirt and a red skirt on with a choker and a black shoes.
So thanks for watching my video, and I hope you liked it. So the major points that I changed are the coloring makeup, since I don't have to be more careful about like the falling out, or to make the makeup stay longer, I can play around with my makeup a little bit, so I use a lot of colors, and yeah, I could also put more effort into covering instead of like the staying of the makeup. So that was like the major change. And this product is a tinting lip and cheek, And I really recommend this because it stays on your lips and cheeks for a really long period of time, and I like it. So if you find it at any store, please comment down below. And I will also write what I use in description box. So please subscribe if you haven't, and it'd be really nice if you give me a thumbs up for this video. And if you want to see more of these kind of makeup videos or hairstyle videos or any request, please feel free to question me. And yeah, see you at the next video. Bye. Meow. I'm like, I used to be really good at meowing. Meow. Meow. Yeah. Meow. Thanks for watching.